we're a group of friends. We get together. We try to get together at least once every week and play Quidditch. Just like in any other game, you want to score more points than the other team. And you do that by throwing the quaff through the hoops. One shot that you make is worth 10 points, and then if you catch the golden snitch, that's worth 30 points, and the game ends. So the game basically goes on until the golden snitch is captured.
Quidditch has been around since 2007, so that's 7 years now. It started at Middlebury, and it just kind of grew from there, and universities have picked it up along the way. The Southwest, which is the area that SMU, UTA, and Tech are in, is probably the best in the world. I came back after my first year playing Quidditch. I was like, guys, y'all got to try this. And my dad helped me build some hoops. I was like, okay, I know there's a bunch of like other players in the area from like A&M and UT, so I invited them, and we just met up every week over the summer. They got addicted to it too. I took them to a couple of tournaments, and they were like, hey, can you help us start a team?
It whenever you explain it, it's really complicated, and it doesn't sound like it's going to be any fun. It sounds like it's just going to be running around sweating. But once you get into it, it really is a strategic game as well as a physical one. You run around. There's multiple games going on. There's the beater game. There's the chaser game. It's multifaceted, and it's mentally and physically stimulating.